Hello YouTube, this is Snare Wolf. Well, today I've got something very special. The thing is, I always want to have a mill, wood mill or metal milling machine or whatever. But the thing is, they're very costly, up to 2,000 euros or whatever. So one day I thought, hey, actually, when it's wood milling concerned, you can also do some milling, with or routing for that matter with the Dremel tool. So my idea is to build a milling machine with a Dremel tool. That's what I'm going to try and achieve, at least. So this is the first video in in a series that will be approximately 5 videos long, and you will be able to follow me in my pursuit to build a milling machine out of a Dremel. I'm very excited about that because it's possible. First off, you already have some routing bits, and actually routing is completely the same as milling. It doesn't matter if you just drop it in and you start milling. I mean, it's all the same. The only thing is, you have a dedicated routing tool or milling tool that you can hold with two hands. It's from Dremel itself, and you can plug this thing in, and that's fine. But what if you want to do some fine touches, or you want to have long straight cuts into your material, or long straight slots? Yeah, then you need a milling machine. So I think it's possible. I'm going to try and make it out of a My first idea is to use an old drill stand, and I will convert it into a Dremel holder, so it can hold my Dremel firmly, and then I can lower it down and adjust the height accordingly to the thing that I'm going to try and mill. Really very excited about this because I already tried a piece of wood. Just like that with my free hand. Don't know where it is right now, but I will put a picture of it in right here. And that's what I'm going to do. So wish me good luck, and I'm going for it. Please subscribe so I can make more of these nice videos, and well, see you in next video.